What's good, YouTube? It's Emmanuel here with Emmanuel RD, and I'm back here again with another video. Today, Drake, first-person shooter featuring J. Cole. You know I'm on that. J. Cole has been on one of the best feature runs, man, that probably hip-hop has ever seen these past couple of years. This dude is like, the Lil Yachty joint I just heard, killed that track, took shots at NBA Youngboy. I wonder if he gonna respond, but hey, this is the second track I just reacted off the album, 8 a.m. in Charlotte. That was fire. I like that joint. We're going to check this one out.
First person shooter mode. We turning your song to a funeral. To them niggas that say they don't office, you better be talking about working in cubicles. Yeah, them boys had a lot, but I knew the code.
Hold up, he already came in.
First person shooter mode. We turning your song to a funeral. To them niggas that say they don't office, you better be
turning your song to a funeral. Hold up.
Talking about working in cubicles. Yeah, them boys had a lot, but I knew the code. A lot of niggas debating my numero. Not the three, not the two, I'm the UNO.
Ooh, a lot of people debating my numero. Not the three, not the two. He number one. Remember, on Heaven's EP, some people said he running third. They threw the bronze to me behind Drake and Dot. Man, them dudes superstars to me. And all honestly, my camera finna die, so I gotta get this reaction done. But, out of J. Cole, real quick, out of J. Cole, Kendrick, and Drake, I think J. Cole number two for me. I got K. Dot number one because his discography is insane and his pen is off the charts. A little bit better than Cole. I got Cole number two, and I got Drake third. If you're going just off sales, Drake is number one, but that's not how you judge who the best rapper is. But just have to throw that in there real quick. My personal list.
Yeah. Numero UNO, me and Drizzy, this shit like the Super Bowl. Man, this shit done it big as the big as the what?
Beat is hard.
Big as the what? Big as the what? Big as the Super Bowl, but the difference is it's just two guys playing shit that they did in the studio. Niggas use
It's as big as a Super Bowl, but the difference is it's just two guys playing stuff they did in the studio. This beat off is tough for sure. When that thing came in, man, imagine playing this in a car, dude, or like just working out. Come on.
Big as the what? Big as the what? Big as the what? Big as the Super Bowl, but the difference is it's just two guys playing shit that they did in the studio. Niggas usually send their verses back to me and they be terrible, just like a 2-year-old. I love a dinner.
He said people send their verses back and they usually be terrible like a 2-year-old. Like, how you gonna send your verse back to Drizzy? And it sound like that. Come on now. They probably thought Drake was gonna be on that right foot up, left foot slide. They ain't think that he was finna be coming. Like, for all the dogs, come on.
With some fine women when they know me and Drizzy, this shit like the Super Bowl, man. This shit done it big as the biggest the what? Biggest the what? Biggest the what? Big as the Super Bowl, but the difference is it's just two guys playing shit that they did in the studio. Niggas usually send their verses back to me and they be terrible, just like a 2-year-old. I love a dinner with some fine women. When they start debating about who the GOAT, I'm like, go ahead, say it then. Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT?
Who the GOAT? Hey, man. One of them conversations nobody ever gonna agree with. One of them conversations that is so objective, but I love it.
I love a dinner with some fine women. When they start debating about who the GOAT, I'm like, go ahead, say it then. Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT? Who you bitches really rooting for? Like a kid that had bad from January to November, nigga, it's just you and Cole. Biggest the what? Biggest the what? Biggest the what? Biggest the Super Bowl. Niggas so thirsty to put me in beef. I set in my words and start looking too deep. I look at the tweets and start sucking my teeth. I'm letting it rock because I love the mystique.
I look at the tweets and start sucking my teeth. You know what that mean. You know what that mean. Come on. I should have the lyrics up. It's going to be hard for me to catch some of this stuff probably. But I don't know. We'll do the best you can.
Big as the Super Bowl. Niggas so thirsty to put me in beef. I set in my words and start looking too deep. I look at the tweets and start sucking my teeth. I'm letting it rock because I love the mystique. I still want to give me a song where I be. Can't trust everything that you saw on IG. Just know.
Oh, okay. That's interesting. Interesting he said that. He just did. I wonder if this was before that Lil Yachty thing or after. Because he said he still want to get on a joint with YB. But then he just dissed him on a Lil Yachty joint. What is it? Shoot, I'd love to see him get on the track together, man. YB is not on Cole level for all you YB fans saying that. He's nowhere near J. Cole's level. With that being said, they can still make a fire joint together, fire track together. So Cole just said it himself. Come on.
Put me a beef. I set in my words and start looking too deep. I look at the tweets and start sucking my teeth. I'm letting it rock because I love the mystique. I still want to give me a song with YB. Can't trust everything that you saw on IG. Just know if I diss you, I make sure you know that I hit you like I'm on your call ID.
J. Cole, man, he got to be like, it's levels to this, man. Cole is up there, dude. This feature run he's doing, man. Drake, you sure this your song, Drake? You better come. Nah, Drake came hard, too. Let me not do that. But I just love J. Cole, man.
And it rock because I love the mystique. I still want to give me a song with YB. Can't trust everything that you saw on IG. Just know if I diss you, I make sure you know that I hit you like I'm on your call ID. I'm naming the album The Fall Off. It's pretty ironic because it ain't no fall off for me.
He said he naming the album The Fall Off, but it's ironic because ain't no fall off for me. And that is definitely great since I think Cole has gotten better. You know what I'm saying? Since he dropped, what was his first album? Was it Born Center or was it something else? But J. Cole's definitely gotten better and progressed. Is that really going to be his last album, J. Cole fans? I'm a J. Cole fan, but he ain't like my favorite. So I don't know if this is truly going to be his last album. But they've been saying that for about 2 years now. Like his last album going to be The Fall Off. But it seemed like he just confirmed it. But yeah, J. Cole definitely ain't no fall off for you, buddy.
On IG, just know if I diss you, I make sure you know that I hit you like I'm on your call ID. I'm naming the album The Fall Off. It's pretty ironic cause it ain't no fall off for me. Still in this bitch getting bigger, they waiting on the kid to come drop like a father to be. Love when they argue the hardest MC. Is it K-Dot, is it Aubrey or me? We the big three like we started a league, but right now I feel like Muhammad Ali.
Ooh. I just want Cole to just say that you number one in that three. He come too humble sometimes though, for real. He talking about the big three. He was saying like we was just talking about who the best out of K-Dot, J. Cole, and Drake. You know what I'm saying? But hey, they the big three. They are the big three. They've been the big three for the last what, decade? Maybe even before that. Really, like it's really nobody stopping them. I always think that they was on top. You know what I'm saying? Right? Even if people sold more than them, but that is true. You definitely you feel like Muhammad Ali, greatest boxer ever, arguably. Come on.
On the kid to come drop like a father to be. Love when they argue the hardest MC. Is it K-Dot, is it Aubrey or me? We the big three like we started a league, but right now I feel like Muhammad Ali. Yeah, Muhammad Ali, the one that they call when they shit ain't connecting no more. Feel like I got a job in IT. Rhyming with me is the biggest mistake. The Spider-Man meme is me looking at Drake. It's like we recruited your homies to be demon deacons. We got them a 10 in your wake. Hey, how the gang got away from the bars, man. This shit like a prison escape. Everybody step is we're fucking it. Everybody breakfast and I'm about to clear up my...
Cole is ripping this thing, boy. Cole is ripping this song, dude. Drake, I'm pretty sure Drake gonna have another verse. You better come hard, because J. Cole is eating on this thing.
10 in your wake. Hey, how the gang got away from the bars, man. This shit like a prison escape. Everybody step is we're fucking it. Everybody breakfast and I'm about to clear up my plate.
Everybody breakfast. I'm about to clear off their pay. Let me run that back more. Dude. It was so many bars now. I ain't gonna catch everything.
When they shit ain't connected no more, feel like I got a job in IT. Rhyming with me is the biggest mistake. The Spider-Man meme is me looking at Drake. It's like we recruited.
The Spider-Man meme is me looking at Drake. I don't think I've seen that meme yet, but I've seen people talking about it.
The homies to be demon deacons. We got them a 10 in your wake. Hey, how the gang got away from the bars, man. This shit like a prison escape. Everybody step is we're fucking it. Everybody breakfast and I'm about to clean up my plate. When I show up, it's motion picture blockbuster. The goat with the golden pen, the top toucher. The spot.
Come on, man. Cole is ripped. This the flow on this. Like, come on. I don't even want to listen. I just want to vibe to it. Like, come on. Can't wait. This is definitely playlist. Come on now.
Everybody step is we're fucking it. Everybody breakfast and I'm about to clear up my plate. When I show up, it's motion picture blockbuster. The goat with the golden pen, the top toucher.
When I show up, I gotta catch that. Dang. Sorry, y'all. I keep pausing it, but it's like.
Everybody step is we're fucking it. Everybody breakfast and I'm about to clear up my plate. When I show up, it's motion picture blockbuster.
When I show up, it's motion picture blockbuster.
With the golden pen, the top toucher.
With the golden pan of top toucher. I think that's what we said.
Everybody steppers with fucking and everybody breakfast, and I'm about to clear my plate. When I show up, it's motion picture blockbuster, the goat with the gold.
Oh, the goat with the golden, okay. With the golden pen.
Pin the top toucher, the spot rusher. Spray this whole shit up, the crop duster. Not rusher, but apply pressure to your cranium. Cold's automatic when aiming them with the boy.
Not Russia. Apply pressure to your cranium. Ukrainium, but your cranium. That is a... Cole is ripping this thing. What the heck?
The spot rusher. Spray this whole shit up, the crop duster. Not Russia, but apply pressure to your cranium. Cole's automatic when aiming them.
Not... That's tough. I had to pause it again. Come on. Your cranium, but apply pressure to your cranium. That's a double entendre right there. Come on.
When I show up, it's motion picture blockbuster. The goat with the golden pen, the top toucher, the spot rusher. Spray this whole shit up, the crop duster. Not Russia, but apply pressure to your cranium. Cold's automatic when aiming them. With the boy in the status of stadium. Nigga.
Oh, ate that. Drake, you better come with some. Come on.
Hey, I'm about to. Yo, I'm about to click out on this shit, I'm about to click, whoa. I'm about to click out on this shit, I'm about to click, whoa. I'm down to click out on you hoes and make a crime scene. I click the trigger on a stick like a high beam. And I was Benny Will Whip when I was 19. She called my number, leave her hanging, she got dry clean. She got an Android, her messages is lime green. I search one name and end up seeing 20 teens. Nadine, Christine, Justine, Kathleen, Charlene, Pauline, Claudine. Man, I pack them in this phone like some sardines. And they send me.
I pack them in this phone like some sardines. Man, how many girls you got, Drake? Say something for us. Like, what are you doing?
Search one name and end up seeing 20 teens. Nadine, Christine, Justine, Kathleen, Charlene, Pauline, Claudine. Man, I pack them in this phone like some sardines. And they send me naked pictures, it's the small things. You niggas still taking pictures on a golf stream. My youngest richer than you rappers and they all stream. I really
Ooh, my youngest ripper than you rappers and they all stream. Come on.
Like some sardines, and they send me naked pictures, it's the small things. You niggas still taking pictures on a golf stream. My youngest richer than you rappers and they all stream. I really hate that you been selling them some false dreams. Man, if your pub was up for sale, I'd buy the whole thing.
Man, if your pub was up for sale, I'd buy the whole thing. You know Drake got that bread now, come on.
Taking pictures on a golf stream. My youngest richer than you rappers and they all stream. I really hate that you been selling them some false dreams. Man, if your pub was up for sale, I'd buy the whole thing. Will they ever give me flowers? Well, of course not. They don't wanna have that talk cause it's a sore spot. They know the boy, the one they got a boycott. I told Jimmy Jam I use a Grammy as a doorstop. Girl, give me some hair because I need it. And if I fuck with you, then after I might eat it. Niggas talking about when this gonna be repeated. What the fuck, bro? I'm one away from Michael, nigga. Beat it, nigga. Beat it. What? Beat it. What?
The balls. That's a bold statement. I'm one away from Michael. Because you know Michael Jackson is the greatest ever artist. You know what I'm saying? Musician. King of pop. Like, I think Mike is untouchable. He said he won under. And then he said, and then he going into this, beat it. Beat it. That's a bold statement. That's a bold statement from Drake.
If I fuck with you, then after I might eat it. What? Niggas talking about when this gonna be repeated. What the fuck, bro? I'm one away from Michael. Nigga, beat it. Nigga, beat it. What? 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 Beat it. Beat it. Don't even pay me back on none of favors. I don't need it.
Yo, he's hard. Liking this album so far, man. Two tracks in, two fire tracks. Hey, I ain't gonna lie to you though. I hate to compare verses, but Cole ripped that. Cole ate him. Cole ate him. I think he let him too. He knew, like, come on, Cole. It's different, like the pen. Like, when you talk about, you know, making a good hook and making a great song, I give it to Drake. But you talking about just that lyrical, that the cadence, the bars, just. Punchlines, it's J. Cole every day. J. Cole, he got him on this joint for sure. But I think Drake knew. He probably just now. I'll let you have this one. Who knows? But overall, fire joint. Let me make sure I like the video. Yeah, I did. Yeah, man, that's fire. Another playlist song. I got to hurry up and charge this camera. It's about to die on me, and then I'm going to probably react to one more song before I head over to work. Probably react to more tonight. But y'all comment down below the next joint you want me to react to off this For All the Dogs album if it's not already uploaded. Other than that, like, comment, share, subscribe, and I'm going to see y'all next video.